Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Jennifer. I found this wonderful website on which I found this pattern, free pattern for face mask. Just download it, print it, and sew. I made one with a sewing machine, so they're stitched. And this one I made with double-sided tape and glue gun. I call this no sew because there's no stitching. This is all done by double-sided tape and glue gun. They have filters. This filter is made from fabric softener sheet that has been washed multiple times, so it's safe. And this one, this filter is made from vacuum cleaner bag that I cut and insert. It's very safe. It has been said that if you can blow out a matchstick while you're wearing these masks, it's not a safe mask. So I'm going to put these to a test. I'm going to light a match and blow them and see if they're safe. So let's do the test. And don't forget to like, comment, and share my videos and subscribe to my channel, please. Thank you. I put these measurements on the pattern just in case you don't have a printer. Find the center of the bias and put a pin. Stitch along the dotted line.